My dearest IELTE colleagues and students, on behalf of myself, of course, and on behalf of the eldest teachers of this, or your professors of this university, I congratulate you with the exceptional date in the life of your department of our university. 10 years, it's something. It's something, it shows great results. So I wish you future success. I wish you all the best in your studies, for students, of course, and great success for my great colleagues, that their future students should only please them, and the results of your work should be always excellent. Thank you.
Thank you very much.
Hello, I'm Molly Stevenson, the Public Affairs Officer at the U.S. Embassy, and I want to extend my congratulations to IELTE on achieving their 10th anniversary. This is a marvelous achievement to move from a pilot project to the project that you are, the program that you are today. Congratulations. You have marvelous teachers, you have marvelous students, you're doing much for English language teaching and learning here in Uzbekistan. So, congratulations.
To all our friends and all our colleagues at IELTE, I just wanted to extend my heartiest congratulations on this momentous occasion of your 10th anniversary. Since I've been in Uzbekistan, it's been such a pleasure for me to meet and work with the faculty and students of IELTE, and I'm really looking forward to the year beyond, the next 10 years of IELTE, and many, many years beyond. Thank you.
Hello, I'm Vivian Leskis, English language specialist for the U.S. Embassy and the Department of State, and a teacher of English as a second language in the United States. And I would like to congratulate you all at IELTE for the wonderful work you've done in the last 10 years, and hope that you will do more and wonderful work in the next 10 years. So congratulations to you.
And I'd like to congratulate all of you on this huge accomplishment. I think 10 years is a really, it's a milestone, and what you have pulled together is amazing.
One of the successes in receiving your
fellow. Best of luck, congratulations, and I'm really glad to be part of such a great team and collaborate further. Thanks.
Hello, dear IELTE teachers and students. I would like to congratulate you all on our great anniversary holiday, and I would like to mention that IELTE is the great place for study. We achieved a lot of our goals and aims during our 4-year study, and I would like to wish all the future teachers and students of IELTE all the best wishes in the world, and to stay always as cool as you are now. Thank you.
Yeah, I agree with you, and I have to mention that we have been studying for 4 years, and we had no time to say our appreciation, our thanks to our teacher, to the principal, because we had all learning and learning, and no time for saying thank you for very much. And now, as it's very good time on the anniversary day, we are really grateful and thankful for all teachers, for the principal, for the government as well, for giving us such an opportunity to gain good knowledge in Uzbekistan. And I'm more than glad to be one of the students of this IELTE department, and I am sure that new generation after us students will help, and they will give their effort to improve and develop our program. And maybe when after a couple of years, when we come as alumni, we will see how our new students are sharing and giving their efforts to the development of this program. Of course, with the help of this great teacher, we are sorry for bothering you, for making some problems during study, but we are more than happy to be with you and to be your student. Thank you very much.
We'll never forget you.
Thank you.
So I congratulate IELTE this 10th anniversary, and I think IELTE is one of the very good institutions which has really successful students and really experienced teachers. So what I wish is to develop, not to stop here, to develop and gain more goals and realize and succeed in more achievements, so that IELTE would have even more good students who will be as an example of really good citizen in Uzbekistan and really successful student in IELTE.
And I also really want to join to congratulate you on the anniversary. This is such a great event, and a lot of work has been done by the faculty staff, by all of you, in order to achieve very, very high goals. And you really did achieve these goals, and thank you very much. What you're doing is very, very much valuable to all of us. And we want to wish you creative, all kinds of creative success. Stay as you are and go on improving, as there is no limit to perfection. Thank you very, very much for all you did for us.
Thank you.